how laughter affects your body. We have all heard that laughter is the best medicine, but do we all know what it indeed does to our body? Like what? Does it change our blood circulation? Does it help our cells grow? Does it stop mutation? What exactly does laughter do to your body? Did you ever bother to question yourself? Let's not create more suspense and jump into our pool of answers. Laughter, in a real sense, triggers healthy physical and emotional changes in the human body. It strengthens the immune system, enhances mood, diminishes pain, and protects you from mental stress. There is no other way to bring your mind and body back in sync to work again except a burst of good laughter. It lightens your burden, motivates you, broadens your social work, and keeps you going, focused, and alert. It also helps relieve anger and all negative emotions from your mind and body. Besides all, this medicine is fun, free, and easy to use. Good laughter relieves physical tension and stress on your mind and body after strenuous work or research work. And the effect lasts for like a good 45 minutes after such gathering. Your brain starts working again at its full pace, no matter how much tensed before. It does so by decreasing the rush of stress hormones in your body. Moreover, it enhances the number of immune cells in the body. It increases infectious-fighting antibodies in number, thus improving your resistance to various infections. Laughter triggers the release of endorphins, the body's natural feel-good chemicals. Endorphins give you an overall sense of well-being and can even relieve temporary pains. If you just fell off the floor, start laughing. You will forget the pain. It is because laughter improves your heart functioning. It improves blood flow in all the vessels of the body. Furthermore, it can protect you against a heart attack and other cardiovascular problems. One study found that laughing for 10 to 15 minutes a day can burn approximately 40 calories. It can be enough to lose 3 to 4 pounds over a year. Well, it's no replacement for going to a gym, but still can be a better option to hold on. Plus, it quickly lets the anger go away, and all the negative causes it brings to your mind and body. If you are happy and calm, you can better and wise decisions as compared to when you're furious. It helps to focus on all aspects of a problem, while anger clouds your mind. A study in Norway found that people with a strong sense of humor lived more years as compared to those who don't laugh as much. The effect was seen more clearly in patients fighting cancer. Laughter makes you feel good about life and gives you hope, and that's the only thing that keeps you going. Psychologically, it does a miracle to your body. And laughter is contagious. Just hearing laughter triggers your brain and gives you joy. Laughter enhances your intake of oxygen-rich air, stimulates the functioning of your lungs, muscles, and brain by releasing endorphins. Also, it can reduce some physical symptoms of stress. Scientists have found out that people who have a positive outlook on life recover quickly, even from lethal diseases, as compared to those who have a negative one. To end, one of the best feelings in the world is a deep belly laugh. It can establish surprising connections and let all worries go away.